How did your children react to that?
Very bad.
How old are they?
13, almost, one is almost 13, and the other one is 9.
So they are in school.
They are in school. They are in
And
GIS.
in these days of social media.
I'm telling you, I remember the day those so-called announcement came, arrested or whatever they put it. I went and picked my last girl from school, and she ran to me and said, "Mommy." I think the following day, she told me, somebody told me that, "Chumua, do you know that your father is going to jail? That, Mommy, is it true that daddy is going to jail?" And she started crying. So I hugged her and I told her, "Daddy is not going to jail." And even just last week, Thursday, she says during break time, somebody told him, pushed her. He said, "Why are you pushing me?" He said, "Do you know that your father is in trouble?" So they've gone through a lot. But I'm so grateful to Dr. Mary Shan, the principal of GIS. She called me together with the counselor, and then they offered support. They say, "We are here to protect the children. If there's anything you think we can do for them, we would do it. Just let us know." But we are speaking to them, and this, you know, and that we are making sure that nobody will use it against them. So for the, I think for about 3 or 4 days, they couldn't go to school
Oh, you didn't send them to school?
at all. They were in the
At the
house.
heat of when the media was
Yes.
discussing the
Yes.
matter, when all of us
Yes.
were using and
Yes.
discussing it every day,
Yes.
you couldn't send them to school.
Not at all.
Did they ask you why they are not going to school?
They just didn't want to go to school.
Oh, they themselves didn't want to
They
go.
didn't want to go to
Because
school.
when they went to school, this is what they heard.
Yes.
Father is in trouble.
Yes.
Father is this.
He's
Father is
going to
that.
jail.
He's going to jail.